Now, George Brett could do that, but not many guys can.
Oh, left field. That's well hit. Larnick is back, and the Royals are on the board for the first time.